short video, really exciting stuff, and this is the first video in the Things That series that I said that I would be starting. I'm really, really excited that we've made it this far, and we have a lot of things to discuss. So Things That, how is this video going to be structured? Well, dear children, allow me to explain. Each Things That video will have three sections of Things That blank. Each of those Things That blank will have two different talking points. Seems simple enough? That's because it is. Dope. Let's get started. Here are some things that are grammatically incorrect. The first one is this, and a lot of my friends are guilty of this one. The word especially. We learned how to spell that word maybe in the third grade, and some people pronounce it especially. No. First off, there's no X anywhere in that word. It's not E-X, specially. There is a C in the word, but it's the fifth letter. And that C makes the S sound, not the X sound. I don't know why people pronounce it especially. It's pretty much a surefire way to not sound that intelligent. So if you say especially, please know, that's not how it's spelled, and that's not how it sounds. It is E-S-P-E-C-I-A-L-L-Y, especially. It's not that difficult. Don't really know why we can't figure that one out. The second one, another thing that bothers me, when people say the word supposedly, that is also grammatically incorrect, and another way to sound like an idiot. It is supposedly. Supposedly is spelled S-U-P-P-O-S-E-D-L-Y. It's really not that difficult, but it amazes me. It astounds me the number of my friends and adults, grown adults well into their 50s, who say those words those ways. Category number two. Here's some things that really annoy me. Finding the right grocery store in Los Angeles has been a daunting task, and I was kind of astounded when I got out here and went to Ralph's for the first time, which is the California equivalent of Kroger. I was amazed by the number of grocery carts that were just sitting in the middle of the parking lot. Basically, what I'm trying to say is, if you don't return your shopping cart to the designated cart corral after you're done shopping, whether it be Walmart, Target, Kroger, U-Crops, I don't know where you shop, you're a piece of It's really not that difficult to do. It also tends to show that you are ridiculously lazy. It also shows your attitude of, oh, someone else will take care of that. No, be a good person and walk those extra 15 steps and return your cart to the corrals. Some of you probably need the exercise, just like I do. It's really not that hard. The second thing that really annoys me is when you let someone borrow something. The word borrow means let them use it for a set period of time with the intention that they will give it back to you. Not, I'm going to give this to you and, well, you just get to keep it until whenever you want. No, that's called giving you something. When I say you can borrow my pen, you give it back to me. You don't get to keep it. When I say you can borrow a jacket, that means you use the jacket for whatever purpose you need it for that extended period of time. Once that time period is over, you give it back to me. I didn't really know that that was that difficult of a concept to grasp. Now that we've gotten the first two sections out of the way and they've been a little bit more negative, let's talk about some things that are really, really great. Number one, Postmates. If you don't know what Postmates is, it's this beautiful little invention where you literally can have anything on God's green earth delivered to your front doorstep. Say you want food. It's like Uber Eats, but it's Uber Eats on steroids. If I wanted a PlayStation 4 delivered to my door, I could get that. If I wanted a pet fish delivered to my door, I could have that done too. It actually amazes me that this concept was not thought of earlier than it was. And I'm also really mad that I didn't think of it. It's so simple, yet it's so genius. So if you are lucky enough to live in a place that has Postmates, I mean, I really think it's one of the best things ever invented in the history of mankind. And that's not to downplay the other services like that. They're included in this as well. Anything like Uber Eats, DoorDash, Grubhub, you name it. name it. So simple. Such awesome concepts. The last thing that I think is really, really great right now are these little bad boys. Apple AirPods. And I know what you're thinking. You're probably like, this guy. This freaking guy. Oh, check out my AirPods. No. Hear me out real quick. When they first came out, I didn't want to give them a chance at all. I was like, anyone who buys those is so stupid. Believe me, I was there. I thought that for the longest time. At first, I didn't realize they came with like the little carrying case or whatever that charges them. Crazy. But no, they get the job done. Everyone I see walking around with the big muff Beats by Dre or the big muff Bose wireless headphones, I don't need that. That's just like too much mass up there. My head's already big enough as it is. I promise you, I don't need anything else weighing this melon down. So I walk into the Apple store one day and they let me try on a pair of brand new ones fresh out of the box. I walked around the store one lap with them in, playing Limp Bizkit as loud as I could. And I was like, oh yeah, I gotta have these. It's great. You literally can like talk on the phone with them. That's why you see all these people making all these important business deals out here. No, I actually do appreciate the humor around them, but I will say this, the people who are bashing them are the ones who haven't given them a chance yet. Do with that what you will. Apple, if you want to sponsor me, that'd be great. I just siced your product pretty hard. Thank you guys for watching so much. Third video in the books. Gonna definitely keep this series going. If you have any suggestions, feel free to text me if you're in my inner circle like that. Or what you can do is just leave a comment down below. You guys know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. We'll see you in the next video.